extreme heat is pretty bad for your brain. Firstly, your mental health suffers. When the temperatures go up by just 1 degree Celsius, the chances of experiencing depression or anxiety go up too. That's according to some initial research from a study in Bangladesh. Now, this could be because heat affects the levels and balance of the neurotransmitters in the brain, things like serotonin and dopamine, and these control your mood. Secondly, crime rates go up. The hotter it is, the more difficult it is for your body to regulate temperature. Sweat is supposed to evaporate, and that cools the body down. But when it's humid, it's harder for that to happen. Thirdly, you start swearing more. On Twitter, hateful comments increase when the temperatures go up. A study in the US found a 22% rise in racist, misogynistic, and homophobic tweets when temperatures were above 42 degrees Celsius. But there is a feel-good window of between 12 and 21 degrees Celsius when everyone's actually a lot nicer to each other.